And for the second straight day, Donaldson was out here on the field before his teammates took BP, throwing to each base under the watchful eye of his manager. I asked John Gibbons what specifically he's looking for as Donaldson was throwing. And Gibbons told me, quote, he's looking for a free and easy arm motion, one that doesn't look guarded. He also wants to keep an eye on how the ball is coming out of Donaldson's hand. Now, the plan moving forward is for Donaldson to keep throwing on his own. Gibbons said, barring any setbacks, he could be back at third base, quote, within the next couple of days. Buck Donaldson said things are moving in the right direction, and he's very close to what he called, quote, feeling normal.
Well, that's good news, and we watched him throw there earlier today, and not a whole lot on it just yet, and hopefully he'll get a little more strength as he continues to work at that.